Macy and I both met each other at Applebee's. We were both employees there.
We met at Applebee's while working together. And that's it.
It's kind of funny. I actually trained her for one of her shifts. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Not much was going through my head. Don't forget the rings. Don't forget my cufflinks. It was pretty simple, just kind of another morning for myself. Get up, eat breakfast, and watch a little TV, and then time to throw the monkey suit on. And I really didn't have any nerves. I didn't have any real big issues with the morning. It was pretty simple, basic Saturday morning for myself. So I know Macy's not going to say that, but.
Are you nervous?
Yes!
It was very hectic, very nerve-wracking, a lot of emotions. I was bawling all morning. I was more happy and emotional than I was nervous, and more stressed that something was going to go wrong. But it turned out good.
Happy, I didn't think you were going to make it.
I know
it,
you didn't. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I was going to send you a message
on Facebook. I didn't know what to say, but...
No, I was going to make it if I could, so...
I'm glad you did.
I told Nikki, I said, don't say anything to him.
What a surprise. That's awesome. Oh, man. This is great.
I'm not coming tonight, but...
That's fine. Thank you. This is enough.
Oh, I do.
You're the most gorgeous girl here, I think.
I think so.
Can I take my sunglasses, Mom?
Well,
you guys just, I don't even recognize you guys.
Hi, Jess.
Morning, Joe.
How are you doing?
Good.
Good.
See?
Hi.
I know.
Hold the upper right.
Good.
Reality did not hit until I put my dress on. Before that, it just felt pretty much like a normal day until I put my dress on, and then it was, I'm getting married.
Hello in this cafe, say you will, say you will, promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you all the music dies. Marry me today and every day. Marry
a whole lot of mixed emotions. I was kind of scared, kind of nervous, kind of happy. My mind was going crazy. There's so many people there, and I didn't know what to think or do. It was nerve-wracking.
The first thought that I had was, you know, she is more beautiful than I could have ever imagined for that day.
Dear friends and family, we are gathered here to witness and celebrate the joining together in marriage of Jesse Lawton and Macy McCormick, who stand before us now in love, in trust, and in hope. Will you continue to feed this love from day to day, week to week, month to month, and year to year, from the best resources of your living? Will you stand by him in sickness or in health, in poverty or in wealth? And will you shun all others and keep yourself to him alone, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Who gives Macy to be married to this man?
We do.
Jesse and Macy, today you begin a new, exciting, and very important journey in your life. As you choose to join your lives together here in the presence of God, your family, and your friends. It is a joyous time, but also a very sacred occasion. Christian marriage is a mutual promise of faithfulness spoken by a man and a woman. It is a promise that the two individuals shall commit the remainder of their lives to one another, come what may, no matter what, and to the exclusion of all others. Jesse and Macy, since it is your intention to marry, join your right hands and with your promises, bind yourselves to each other as husband and wife. I, Jesse, take you, Macy.
I, Jesse, take you, Macy.
As my wedded wife.
As my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In poverty or in wealth.
In poverty or in wealth.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we shall both live.
To this I give you my word.
To this I give you my word.
I, Macy, take you, Jesse.
I, Macy, take you, Jesse.
As my wedded husband.
As my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In poverty or in wealth.
In poverty or in wealth.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
To this I give you my word.
To this I give you my word.
As rings are without edge or seam, having no beginning and no end, so they symbolize the wonder and commitment of your undying love. Do you each have a ring to seal your love?
We do.
Let us pray. By your blessing, O God, may these rings be to Jesse and Macy symbols of unending love and faithfulness, reminding them of the covenant they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Jesse, will you place this ring on Macy's finger and repeat after me? This ring I give you, Macy.
This ring I give you, Macy.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Macy, will you place this ring on Jesse's finger and repeat after me? This ring I give you, Jesse.
This ring I give you, Jesse.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Let us pray. Eternal God, without your grace, no promise is sure. Strengthen Jesse and Macy with patience, kindness, gentleness, and all other gifts of your Spirit, so that they may fulfill the vows they have made. Keep them faithful to each other and to you. Fill them with such love and joy that they may build a home of peace and welcome. Guide them by your word to serve you all their days. Help us all, O God, to do your will in each of our homes and lives. Enrich us with your grace so that supporting one another, we may serve those in need and hasten the coming of peace, love, and justice. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord be kind and gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. Amen. You may kiss the bride. Ew.
I love you.
I love you too.
My friends, let me introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jesse Law.
Awesome day, very happy. Lots of people were here to join us. Everyone helped out as much as they could. Everything turned out perfect. There was no problems, nothing went wrong. It was just all around perfect.
The day was awesome. It couldn't have gone any better. There was absolutely not one flaw in the day, which is unusual for any wedding of any sort.
Grandparents from Wyoming were here. Family from all over was here, so that was really nice. Really appreciate them coming here to spend the day with us.
Today and every day.
Mr. and Mrs. Jesse and Macy Lawton.
Macy and I had talked about this. When we did the reception, we wanted people to enjoy their meals, and especially our head table to enjoy the meals, you know, and Macy and I were there to sit down and relax, and every now and again, it's fine to clink the glass. Woo!
Yeah,
we've been to some weddings where people just get obnoxious and carried away, and we didn't want that. It's, you know, I want to sit down, eat my meal, and I want to be with my guys, and I wanted Macy to be with her girls, and we wanted to be together and have a family meal.
In reference to clinking of the glasses, Mandy and Jimmy Clark, yes, keep clinking. Keep clinking, please, because we will seek and destroy you people.
We'll kiss, but then, you know, if we find who was clinking glasses in the dinner area there, we're gonna make them stand and kiss as well. So,
Lance, you're the first one. Get up here and kiss your wife.
The biggest perpetrator was my brother-in-law, Lance.
Break it apart. I'll get you a napkin afterwards. Put that down.
Don't smush it on my face.
Cake, yay!
Cake.
Okay.
Don't.
Put it on my mouth.
I've got.
Had no worries from music to photo to videography, all of them are friends of ours, and we know them and we know the quality of their work. So we, you know, it was pretty much Ben, Jim, Anna, do your thing, because we know you're going to take care of it. And that's one less thing that we had to worry about throughout the day, instead of hiring outside of somebody, you know. The pastor, I've known him since I was a child, and I know the quality of his his speeches and his scripture readings, you know, so I didn't have to worry about that at all. And of course, down to the bridesmaids and the groomsmen, we knew that they were all going to have their places, and it was a joyous day with family and friends. Long day, but joyous day with family and friends for sure. So, big thank you to everyone.
Privacy, please.
Oh, you sassy.
Paparazzi, get out of here.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.